currently in Connecticut. It's the day before we leave for Canada.
And we're going to the fair tonight. But first, we're doing Jordy's oil change. Quick Walmart run for the oil.
So what do we got?
Oil change that I've been putting off for months.
Oil change was a success. I was in the bathroom for majority of it. Where are we going now?
Get gas.
This behind the scenes of the thumbnail.
Had a YouTube guy right
such
there.
A doofus, yeah.
Celebrities.
I'm
time
like
to Big E.
50,000.
That's right. Is it just for fun?
Got the map. Gonna explore for food.
You want
a dill pickle duck? Doesn't look fun. I want.
Here's the thing.
Oh my.
If you go into it thinking it's a donut, it's awful. I was gonna throw up. I had to remind myself what I was eating.
I don't like that.
I got just a spot for this.
I'm going it like 3 times.
There's so much stuff here. I'm so overwhelmed, but it's so big and so fun.
RJ's two-stepping.
We're gonna find more food.
Way more potato than I expected for $8.
Put your potato in.
Whoa.
What is this? Boom. Pulled pork, mac and cheese.
No, I've had no pasta yet today. Let's have mac and cheese.
Good job, RJ.
Girl, man.
More food.
You're gonna eat all that, man. So I had to call and have him come back.
That would be that good boy.
What is the call button for? Can I call someone?
If you'd like to make a collect call, this goes fast as f***. What the f*** is that? Yeah, I love the meme of Frieza where he's like, hello, man.
If it goes down to you, you get
potato for me.
Now say oink oink.
Good
morning, world. Back at it again today, leaving for Canada.
Off we go. First stop.
Look at all the cows.
Got Snapple. Jordy got a nice
got a fucking rock hard ice cream sandwich.
We gotta go?
Yeah, we only have.
How you guys hanging out?
Oh,
good?
Shit.
Chilling? Stevie sleepy?
Yeah.
24/7. I almost shit myself yesterday. Hurry!
Switch up.
Switch it up.
Why is he leaving his passport in that truck? Jim, you got your passport?
Yeah.
That would be dope.
Currency change. Converted. Playing the waiting game. What are we waiting for?
Steve. Got yanked.
Free Steve.
Get out of here, man. This place gives me the
heebie-jeebie.
Storm.
Official.
There might be poutine.
How
many
people
want to be in there, Shannon?
They're going to unload the cars. I'm going to change my outfit. This is the infamous poutine. I love it.
Give me that point five.
So that was Vibrant After Dark. Off to Airbnb we go.
And good morning. We're about to shower. We fell asleep as soon as we got here because it was really late.
Look at this view. It's an eerie looking lake. We're going to the track, right? No, Tim Hortons first. Timmy Hanks.
Jimmy Hortons.
So rare, even though they have them on Long Island.
All right, what's the drink?
Strawberry watermelon, Dunkin' Ripoff.
It's got a little maple leaf on top.
You got bags.
We made it to the track. Toronto Motor Sports Park.
Went to go get the boxes. Not a too busy day today. I think we're just setting up and we are doing laps at 2. No, we ended up at some Canadian Walmart. Yeah, we're at McDonald's. Back at the track, we're gonna walk around. Just got back to the B&B. Jordan and Archie are making dinner, so we're gonna eat, probably go to bed, so we'll see you tomorrow. Rise and shine! 6 a.m. It's too early. We gotta go to the track and be there by 8. Made to the track. Gonna have a good day, right? It's a bit nipply out, and we're set up. Just like that. Everyone's still in the process of setting up. A familiar face. Everyone familiar remembers face? Pat. Everyone it's remembers Pat. How's business?
Booming, baby.
I'm gonna go for a walk. Everyone else gotta stay. So BRB. Dogs. How is that glizzy?
Goblin. Oh my god. Trying to give free away, so I'm gonna see if we can find somebody what size are you? You look like an extra large.
I'm very extra large.
You're an extra large? You wear this on the shirt?
Yeah.
seats like has your name on it.
Oh no,
right?
Man.
You're waiting lots in line.
We're just to...
There you go. You're looking to get one, right?
Yes.
That was easy.
That was awesome.
Damn, look at that. They broke the mold. Give you some more, make you overdose. Damn, look at that. They broke the mold. Give you some more. Damn, look at that. They broke the mold. Give you some more, make you overdose. Damn, look at that. They broke the mold. Give you some more.
Damn, look at that. They broke the mold. Give you some more, make you overdose. Damn, look at that. They broke the mold. Give you some more.
Intermission because my camera, aka my phone, is dying. The event is huge, lots of cars, lots of drifting. Overall, great time. The way the line has died down and the boxes got smaller.
Good.
Great point of view.
Jimmy Oaks and Brad Anderson.
Woo! Those are my besties.
Already here. What a good job. Looking around this last clip. They're killing it. They sold out. This is it. This
That's
is
an unbelievable one. Go. That's the best one we've seen today. Well, might even be as good as that.
Soccer Life in the chat to rematch Ireland.
Never mind, the line picks up again. So we closed up shop. That's all I got for you guys right now.
This line is insane.
What's up, guys? We're at the meet and greet, not the after party. Having a blast.
Another day, another dollar. Canadian dollar.
Oh my god, we're at McDonald's?
And Grimace and the Hamburglar are here.
No photography.
So windy out.
Know.
A little cleaner. Day two of the track, we're all set up. We're gonna help RJ at the booth and then I'm gonna walk around.
I got my signature sunglasses. Rate them in the comments below.
10 out of 10. Day check?
Day check?
How's your day?
Oh my god, it's windy. I had a fucking axle.
Nice.
I'm wearing a long spoon right now. It's got axle grease.
So we're running out quick. I've been re-labeling. So it's finally slow. It's been all day. It's raining and cloudy, but it's fine. We're having a good time.
To keep up, but it's really not fair.
You are fully dressed. Do the rock away. Lean back.
Following everyone, they got longer legs and I take your longer shower.
Yeah. sensed it though.
What the f*** just happened?
We're going to
a pub.
Three. Last day in Canada, we're going to FBF to do a private day. You guys aren't gonna see anything on social media until after. For the day. Fun a minute. Move to Timmy H's.
Please
like, comment, subscribe.
that broke the mold.